Now, this is our reject structure. You can see that we have rules, controllers, model. Look at package file here. These are the modules that we need to install. Refresh, Mongols, Gorgs, Polybuster.
We set up a web server here. First, we import Express Polybuster called initialize and Express application. Set origin for cause. Use Polybuster. Initialize Mongo's connection. Import app rules and app model here. Let's continue to database model. Here, first we import configuration from a pp-config file. Here, this is the URL that we're gonna use for MongoDB connection. We use native Rumas for our application. We also import Mongo's model here. The tutorial model has title description and public field. The front-end application will need ID field instead of default ID, so we have to override to JSON method. Next, we're gonna look at the rules where we determine how the server responds for HTTP requests. At first, we create a router object, then use if port get put delete method and refresh. It points to function of the controller here. And now, let's look at the controller. The controller import model give tutorial model, and here you can see that we use self methods try by a condition, try by id, update with try by id and update, try by id and remove or deleting object, delete many, and try with public field equal to. Okay, now we're gonna run the application with NoServer.js.